Hello, everyone. Watch the solar eclipse on September 21st, 2025. Don't miss this event. In this short video, I'll show you how to watch it, the exact times, and where it will be visible. This is a deep partial solar eclipse, mainly visible from the southern hemisphere, especially New Zealand, a thin strip of eastern Australia, several Pacific islands, and parts of Antarctica. The eclipse runs roughly from 1730 UTC to 2155 UTC, with the greatest eclipse around 1943 UTC. In some places, the moon will cover up to about 80 to 86% of the sun. So, what do those UTC times look like locally? Note, visibility is limited. See above. Eastern Australia, Sydney and Melbourne, AEST UTC plus 10, from 3:30 a.m. to 7:55 a.m. on September 22nd, peak at 5:43 a.m. local. United States, Eastern Time, EDT UTC minus 4, from 1:30 p.m. to 5:55 p.m. on September 21st, peak at 3:43 p.m. EDT. The eclipse is not visible from most of the U.S. Central Europe, CEST UTC plus 2, from 7:30 p.m. to 11:55 p.m. on September 21st, peak at 9:43 p.m. CEST. The eclipse is not visible from most of Europe. Important: never look at the sun without certified eclipse glasses or using indirect viewing methods. If you are outside the viewing zone, you can follow official live streams from Time and Date, Space.com, or NASA to watch the eclipse safely. Mark your calendar. Don't miss this amazing celestial event.